Sanitary pads are sometimes used by a girl or woman when their menstrual cycle or period is occurring. They are specially formed to soak up blood while it is being discharged from the cervix. A cervix is a medical name given to the hole behind your vagina. It connects to the uterus, which is a hollow pear-shaped organ inside your body. A fetus grows and develops in the uterus before it is born. Approximately once a month, sanitary pads are used when menstruation occurs. A pad is a long rectangle-shaped object that is made up of very absorbent materials. It has a peel and stick area that helps keep it in one spot when you place it in your underwear. It usually has a plastic wrap to keep it clean and sanitary. Women use pads because they are a tidy way to soak up blood from their periods after it comes out of the cervix. The pad is opened from its wrapper, the sticker back removed, and then it is placed firmly in the part of your underwear which protects and covers your vagina. This part of the underwear is called the gusset. Blood that is released during one's period gets soaked up, and the pad keeps the outside underwear and clothing cleaner. Women who use pads like the fact that it absorbs the blood outside their cervix. This allows them to feel more natural and not have anything inside their bodies. Pads need to be changed every 3 to 4 hours. When using a pad, it is extremely important to wash your hands before and after you place it and remove it. Make sure it is positioned firmly and covers the length of your vagina. Having a shower more often and changing your pad regularly will help you to feel and smell cleaner. Both the plastic wrapper and used pads need to be thrown out in the garbage. You will have to wrap the soiled pad in toilet paper and to throw it out. Some washrooms have garbage cans inside the stalls, and for others you will have to throw it out in the main bathroom garbage. Never flush a pad in a toilet. It will clog the toilet and make a big mess.